Barbara. Oh man. So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side to side. This task a grueling one, hope to find some diamonds tonight, diamonds tonight. Heads up, you hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again. I can never forget those eyes. Cause baby tonight,
some armor, get it baby, go and forge. I like you so, MLG pro, the sword's made of diamonds, so come at me bro, huh. Training in your room under the torchlight, hone that form to get you ready for the big fight. Every single day in the home, like creepers out prowling. Alright, look at me, look at you, take my revenge, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm a warrior baby, what else is new? And my blade's gonna tear
through you. Cause baby tonight, the creeper's trying to steal all our stuff again.
Getting stuff? Yeah, let's take back
yeah,
the world.
Baby tonight. Grab your sword, armor, and gold.
It's on.
Take your revenge. Oh.
Fight like it's the last night of your life. Time, show them your fight.
Cause baby tonight, the creepers trying to steal our stuff again. Cause baby tonight, grab your big shovel and
about it makes me want to do more, so let's get down to it, mind or the creatures of the night just want to see me fail. Yeah right, they're better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us play for the thrill ride and others play just to build high.
But I do it for the blocks most people only dream of. Every time I fall it's only making my pick strong, and I'll be in the mine with my pick baby till the end, or till you hear the sound of my tool breaking.
Until Harrowbrin casts a spell that'll send you to the depths of hell. Until you spawn at home, what you gonna do now?
Take my pick and my sword. Gonna search until I'm bored. Give me coal, dig this hole. And that's when it came to me, suddenly, amazingly.
Came to me suddenly, amazingly. with mobs around, there's no reason you should ever have your health down. Two blocks high and my skin is kinda brown, hailing from the bedrock, 60 blocks below the ground. And the sun is going down, I need to get in somewhere fast. And now I'm yelling, where's my pick at? It's gonna take a couple left clicks and my right hand for the mobs to see I'm not the one who's got it bad. Until Harrowbrand casts a spell that I'll send you to the depths of hell. Until you spawn at home, what we gonna do now?
Take my pick and my sword. Gonna search until I'm bored. Give me coal, dig this hole. And that's when it came to me, suddenly, amazingly.
Remember what you're mine for, cause I know I'm for sure.
Take my pick and my sword. Gonna search until I'm bored. Give me coal, dig this hole. And that's when it came to me, suddenly, amazingly.
Waking up in the morning in a new world, I'll be honest with you, I just wanna explore. And when I think about it, makes me wanna do more. So let's get down to it, mine or the creatures of the night just wanna see me fail. Yeah right, they're better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us play for the thrill ride, and others play just to build high. But I do it for the blocks most people only dream of. Every time I fall, it's only making my pick strong. And I'll be in the mine with my pick, baby, till the end or till you hear the sound of my tool breaking. Until Harrowbrand casts a spell that'll send you to the depths of hell. Until you spawn at home, what you gonna do now?
Take my pick and my sword. Gonna search until I'm bored. Give me coal, dig this hole. And that's when it came to me, suddenly, amazingly.
With mobs around, there's no reason you should ever have your health down. Two blocks high and my skin is kinda brown, hailing from the bedrock, 60 blocks below the ground. And the sun is going down, I need to get in somewhere fast. And now I'm yelling, where's my pick at? It's gonna take a couple left clicks and my right hand for the mobs to see I'm not the one who's got it bad. Until Harrowbrand casts a spell that'll send you to the depths of hell.